Who knew an evil army could go through so many beams?